Kenya has been granted the Category 1 by the U.S. Federal Aviation Administration under the International Aviation Safety Assessment. The Category 1 certification is a significant milestone towards achieving direct flights between Kenya and the U.S. Late last year, the U.S. Transportation Security Administration, TSA, undertook a security assessment on our airports and Kenya Airways PLC, the outcome of which indicated significant progress towards Jomo Kenyatta International Airport being certified as the last point of departure. And I'm glad last week His Excellency President Uhuru Kenyatta was in Washington, D.C. and was granted the final approval of last point of departure. Kenya will be among the very few African states whose airlines operate directly into the U.S. airports. Achieving this milestone will be a clear indicator of Kenya's commitment towards compliance with global aviation safety standards. In early 2018, Kenya Airways launched bookings for the inaugural flight to the U.S. and subsequent scheduled flights to JFK International Airport. Over 80,000 bookings have already been confirmed.